Hi guys, this is Prithvi. Welcome to my channel Techie Tiki. Today I'm going to do one interesting video where I'm going to show you how you can install Dangerous Dave, which is a DOS game. I think it was released in the year 1989 or 1990 on your present laptop or desktop, whatever it is. I'm sure like Dangerous Dave will not run on your present Windows 7, Windows 8, 8.1 or Windows 10. So I will show you how you can install Dangerous Dave and play it on your present device. So basically we need two things which you can download it from Google. So first we need DOSBox. So please, Google is your friend, just give a search. Download DOSBox from any reliable website. DOSBox is basically an emulator and it will help us run Dangerous Dave. And second thing is Dangerous Dave file itself. Again, you can download it from website. So I still remember Dangerous Dave used to be one of my favorite game during my school days, and when I used to go for my computer classes, three things used to be in my bag. First is a floppy disk drive, which used to contain Dangerous Dave. Second is one Computers at Home magazine, and third is PCS for Dummies. Whenever my teacher was not there, I used to take out that floppy disk drive and used to play Dangerous Dave. So let's not wait, I'll show you how we can install DOSBox and then play Dangerous Dave. So I'm installing DOSBox on my computer. It will just take few seconds. It's all done, it's that simple. So now what we have to do, we have to the file that I have downloaded for Dangerous Dave. Over there, I'll copy these two files, which also contains the application.exe file. I'll copy it and I'll go to my local F drive, create a file. I'm giving the file name as retro. You can give it as per your choice. I'll paste this two file over here. Okay. Now DOSBox is already installed. I'll click on it. We have to type few codes here. So I'll type mount space AFIP, the drive where I have saved those two files, space AF again, colon backslash, and the file name which I have given, retro. I'll hit enter. So it says drive F is mounted as a local directory. So what it does, it creates a local directory. So the next step, what I will do, I'll put type F colon, I'll put enter, hit enter. Then finally, the third step is I'll just put the exe file and press enter, dev.exe. So it's already open. So we are good to go. We can play this game. Okay, let me just play. I just love the sound. Thank you. anyways, I'll play that later. So now that we know like how to install DOSBox and what codes to run so that we can play the DOS games, I'm sure you can also try a few more, and I will also come back with more. If you have liked this video, please like, share and subscribe my channel. This will keep motivating me to come back with more videos. Thanks for watching.